Spawn in control as darkness falls in Vegas. Writers American J.J. Spawn took control of the Shriners Hospitals for Children open with a 6 under par 65 that gave him a 3-stroke lead when play was suspended on the second round in Las Vegas on Friday, October 26, 2017. Jackson, Ms. USA, J.J. Spawn tees off on the 18th tee box during the first round of the Sanderson Farms Championship Golf Tournament at Country Club of Jackson. Mandatory credit, Spruce Durden. USA Today Sports. Spawn, who trailed leader South Korean Wee Kim by a shot after the first round, mixed 7 birdies with just 1 bogey to take the clubhouse lead on 11 under for the tournament. Fellow American Kelly Kraft, who made a hole-in-one from 174 yards at the par 3 fifth hole, was second at 8 under with 3 holes remaining when play was called for the day in fading light. Now in his second year as a full-time PGA Tour member, Spawn said he was ready to take the next step in his career. I've had a year's experience now on the tour, and this year it's kind of just taking my game to the next level instead of being someone who lingers around the cut or top 20s, the 27-year-old told reporters. It's time to step up if I want to do something big out here on tour and make a name for myself. Robert Garrigues also made a big move to reach 7 under and 3rd on the leaderboard thanks to his 65, which could have been even better but for a double bogey at his 9th hole. It was a lot of fun, Garrigues said. I really didn't swing as good as I wanted to, but the putter worked really well today, which can cure a lot of things. All in all, it was a great day with 8 birdies. I'm going to cherish this one. Australian Aaron Baddeley and Patton Kizzire each fired 66s to move to 6 under. This week's event is the 6th of 45 on the 2017-18 PGA Tour schedule. Our standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles. Based on the materials of the site,